That will break us, sir!
Be careful, Captain!
Another hit and we'll founder, Captain!
No. I've a mind to be sending you both on your merry ways.
You yes. Would, you merry begotten ducktail! Ready bastard! It was mine and you know it! I'll shove this boot up your ass is what I'll do.
Place somewhere else.
Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Go away!
I'll shove this boot up your ass is what I'll do.
No place!
Nothing to do.
Yes.
block all exits!
Whatever you think I've done, I didn't mean it.
Captain's helm!
Loose and trim too! Stunsails! Let's get moving!
Stunsails! Let's catch this squall!
At gallants.
Stunsails in!
Fire!
Too far from Anticosti Island now.
Will your friend the spy be waiting for us? Figure it out for us.
And maybe I'm Emperor of Rome.
I'll be Caesar. Salt air, open skies, a man out of the ocean. It's as free as a man can be.
Choosing.
You cannot breathe deep and enjoy it.
A temper stick to this continent like tar.
I won't feel liberated until we pry them off.
It seems to me we should just talk to them like men, instead of skulking around.
And would you smile and wish them a good day as they lay their boot on your neck?
Of course not.
They're murdering bastards who want to control the world and everyone in it. Never forget.
And we have nothing in common with that, of course.
There it is. Anticosti.
Le chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
Charge the road!
Dock the ship here, Captain. You've arrived at Anticosti Island.
That wind's trouble, Captain Cormac. They're no match for us!
We will meet you at the fort.
Dock the ship here, Captain. We've arrived at Anticosti Island.
Stop right there!
Follow.
No time!
So, Louis Joseph, how goes the fur trade?
Not well enough to put beef on.
Take a look at this. I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons. Le Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Shay Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken it.
Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, let's return and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
away.
Ask for help!
Explosive shot to
sweep in all tops. Spider wakes to the wind.
All sails loose.
Catch some wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Reef the mains!
Loose them up!
Jumped a herring, the queen.
the sea, he says now. Old skipper, you cannot catch me.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we're all pulled together.
If we sighted a thrasher, slashing his tail, time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather,
he's off the wind.
Stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull
together. Who up top?
Let's move! Get them aloft! Down, salt sail!
Life for the poor and strife, we will amend.